Everything went murky. This is like playing Subnautica, except I'm above the water. This is creepy, dude. I don't like this. Oh my god, can you imagine people getting me to play fucking horror games? I've tried playing some in the past, but I even bought horror games one year during like a Halloween sale. I said, you know, tell me what games you want me to play, and I bought a whole bunch of horror games and then never played them because I was too scared. Ugh. And I want to play them. I want to be scared, but what are the bubbles? This is... Oh! I startled myself with the, that. Okay, well, I'm just gonna keep going around and... I heard splishy splashy nearby. This place is pretty shallow. Pretty interesting looking island. Well, collection of islands, rather. There's something in the water over there. The bubbles are there again. What is that? Oh. You cannot tell me that this is not creepy. Creepy. Creepy, damn it. Where am I going? I still don't know where I'm going. Because I need to know where the boss is. If... Wait, is this the same thing? Hold on, let me actually, to make sure I'm even doing this right, is this the same boss material that the blue lady needs? You. It is. Okay, so this must be what I'm doing. It doesn't tell me where it's at. Because it was for her that I was even told about this in the first place, I think. The only downside would be having to come out here each time. This slow-ass way. I see a box sitting there, like a robot. I just don't remember where I'm actually supposed to be going. Because this might not even be the right place. Oh, what's that there? What's that doorway? No, this is a rotate. This isn't a doorway. What? Phase gate. In this world, there exists a kind of ruined device known as a phase gate. When two phase gates are in phase, it seems to that an energy route is established between them. Oh, so it allows you to travel. Whoops. So that's a travel-y thing. Oh, up there. Well, shoot, I don't want to get, like, teleported away. Because I don't know what's supposed to be keeping me from here. So if I... We're getting bubbly. I can't escape this either. We're just getting bubbly. I'm assuming the bubblies are what keeping me away. My boat disappeared. I don't know where I'm supposed to be going. That's the problem. Oh, it feels super dope, though, to be exploring again. Is it up there at the top of that island or up that mountain thing? Is that where I'm supposed to be going? Do I want to look it up on the internet just to see where the boss is? So that I know that this is the right place? But I thought I was told it's off of Mume. I think. Oh god, that music did not sound right. It actually reminds me kind of Satisfactory, that music. It's the kind of... Maybe not the piano anymore, but it's kind of the beat you get in that game. I love that game. I gotta get back to that. Yeah. Yes, and oh, use elemental sight to check the way the opposite door is facing.
Let me just ping on here.
I'm actually gonna just ping on Discord in the middle of the LP. Okay, I've sent a Discord message. Now we wait. Play the old waiting game. I want to explore here, though. This is really cool, actually. This is gonna make me want to play. I mean, there's so much that we haven't done. I mean, we haven't even finished the other zone yet, the China zone.
Yes.
There we go. I don't even know if I'm on the right island, because it doesn't say, unless I open the island. What is that? Oh, that's me. What is that? World quest. Wait, I'm not on the right island. Oh, fuck. I'm not on the right island, because this right here says island. This is Watatsumi Island. Shit, I'm not on the right island. Fuck. No fucking wonder.
Apparently not.
He asked if I was on the island. Fuck, what island is it? I thought Mume was brought up. I thought that's why I went here. Maybe it's the island that's south and this big droopy nipple. They're typing. Yeah, because this world quest here says what's Watatsumi Island. Fuck.
Both.
Do I need to know what quest line to start to get there? I said both.
Wait, I said both. That's not even asking anything. That was both. Wait. I need brain reprocessing because my brain just...
Now everything should be set. Now I just have to wait for. Oh, I just had a shiver go down. Just had a shiver go down my spine for some reason. Okay. Oh, it says down here I'm even on that island. Oh, screw you, game.
Damn it.
So maybe it's this island then. Maybe it's that island. No, it's not that island. It has to be the one down here then. Because that island was there a long time. Or is it that island? Is it the big scary looking one with the floating rock? That's so far away! I have to go there by boat? Maybe I'm just remembering wrong. What are these bubbles? Are they going to do anything to me if I get too close to the bubbles? If I try to go deeper in? I'm just gonna test it, because now I know I'm on.
I said give him a bit, okay. Then I will 02 salute if I had that emoji on my phone.
Oh, hello there. Question mark lady. I guess maybe I can just come to this island willy-nilly, because it's just, maybe the bubbles are just I thought maybe the bubbles were letting me know I was getting too close to somewhere I'm not supposed to be. But no, I guess it's just a design feature, so I'm not going to get kicked off the island. Okay, so we're just waiting for instructions then. Well then, I suppose I can open up this island just so that I have a teleport location. Right? Maybe. Take some berries. Some bachis. I'm trying not to explore too much. I'm still antsy-pantsy about that. Thank you. Oh, thank you. Thank you very much. Whoa, what the hell? What the hell? What? What happened to the ocean? I thought it was a collection of islands. Holy Jesus. And look, there's those floating things from Avatar. The tree spirits or whatever they were. The seeds. Oh my god, that is fucking gorgeous. Dude, this is insane. That music just fits perfectly with that. Wow, I had no idea. Okay. Wait, what? Where's the thing at? Oh, I fucking walked right by it. Oh my god, it's been so long since we touched one of these guys. Shazam! Wham bam! Oh, it's a shrine. It's a fish shrine. Maybe this is where the fish girl comes from. What is that? A water hypostasis? A hydro one? Oh, screw that. Oh, okay. So, I am on the right island. So I'm supposed to do a quest on this island that I guess leads to the island I need to get to. That's what I'm supposed to do. So I am on the right island. Okay, worship statue. Oh, that doesn't matter right now. Okay. That looks so fucking awesome. Holy shit. Man, if this is what... And this is, I mean, come on. This is new content that I'm looking at. Well, I guess it was new, you know, when it released. But it's new for me. The fact that I'm this far into the game, into the LP, and I'm still coming across shit like this. This huge open area that's just gorgeous to look at. It's a new area. It's got a unique color palette to it. It's got frickin' coral or something on it. Growing on it. It's purpley blue color. There's bubbles floating around everywhere. Like, dude, come on. I can even see the ship. I can see Beto's ship from here. This draw distance is insane. Why don't all games look like this? Why does this game have to look like this? Why does it have to look this good? Okay, so I'm looking for someone who gives a quest. Over here? Somewhere. It might be this person up here,
except I don't know if it's...
Yeah.
it might be this person over here that I'm supposed to be looking for. But then there's that quest down on the beach, too. But I think this is the one that's marked on the map. Shrine Maiden. Well, fuck, but how do I know if it's the right one? Oh my god! Are you fucking kidding me? She's in a blue and white Shrine Maiden outfit? Are you kidding me? I've never seen that before. I've never even thought that that was possible. I thought it was supposed to be red and white no matter what. And it's blue and white. Oh my god, best island in the game right here that we're looking at. If we've got these ladies wearing blue and white dresses.
Okay.
Let me just make sure there's not a quest down further below. Let me just confirm that this is the right girl I'm supposed to be talking to. So I guess the thing that we're trying to figure out is in this experiment is if the quest giver appears before you do the story quest. What's her name? Tsuyuku? Yuko? Tsuyuko. Okay, yep, this is the girl I'm supposed to be looking for then. I just wanted to confirm because the map they gave, the quest icon on the map they gave is in a slight, there's an arrow. Oh, no, I see how, now I see what the map they gave looks like. It's got like, the symbol was higher than where she's located on my mini map, but it's actually got like a little arrow pointing down. So it's more or less like a notification sign. Okay. Excuse me, Miss Woman.
Hello, guest from afar.
That's not what she sounds like.
My name is Tsuyuko, and I am here. I'm a shrine maiden at the...
Oh, God. Sangonomiya Shrine. Are you here to help? Sure, I'm absolutely here to help. I love this. If only just meant. What does she mean, help? Sorry for being rude. You weren't being rude, you just asked for help, or if I was here to help. Say you, oh helpful guests, must be here to assist me, right? The deep pool directly across from the shrine is an entrance to... Oh, there's the island I'm supposed to be getting to. Okay, legend has it that this place was the origin of the Watatsumi people. What? In days of old... What is that? Come on, Japan. Dragonair of the Depths? Is that what I'm supposed to be hunting? Here, I'm going to turn the air off for right now. Hey, I'm... Never mind, I don't want to ruin the moment. A jade coral branch. My throat made a noise. Okay, there are 5 nodes of the barrier that separate it. They were set up by finding clergy. Break the 5 seals, okay. Eye, fang, fin, tail, and heart. It's a big fish. First is the seal known as the Eye, on the island to the west. Look, it's right over there! What do you mean, hey? Everything goes wrong. Okay. A stone tablet that records ritual-related matters. They stood for many an age. The handwriting is now barely legible. By obtaining the spirit pearl of these 4 seals, you can unlock the 5th seal, the heart. Oh my god, please don't actually make me have to come back here because I've already forgotten what I need to do. Like if there's a certain order I need to do this in, the way that she said them. Simply stop you in your tracks and entrust such an important matter to you. You did not stop me in my tracks. I came over here to find you. Please accept my apologies for this. Oh, it looks like you can do them in whatever order you want. Because it's giving me them all. Okay. Oh, we know there's one over here, though. This is the eyeball.
Oh, shit.
I have no idea what I'm getting myself into. Okay. Journal? Actually, wait. I'm gonna stop and start the recording quick. Wham bam. Suck on toe jam. Okay. Here we go. So let's do the eye one first. Oh my god, you get primogems for each one. Look at that. Go to the eye. Oh, there's bubbles in the water. Look at that. Oh, that's that stone that I see down there now. Or that shrine. I thought it was a stone. This must be the eye. What do you mean, this must be? She pointed at it. She even told us where it was. I don't know what to expect here when I walk up to this. Okay, she said that I need to do something, right? It says read the stone tablet. Oh, over here it is. One for the soul, one for the mirror, and one, the last one for truth. From the depths it arose, from the south or the north, and all about the western mound. Three eyes shone mercilessly to ward off the dragon there. Paimon knows all these words, but none of them mean anything when strung together. Doesn't look like there's any clues around here either. Why don't we try using elemental sight? Pointing to something over here. Okay, there's something here, but what am I getting wrong? Do I need to use an electric user? Electro user? No, that doesn't seem to do anything. I'm killing myself. Because I'm in the water. What am I supposed to do here? Hello? Break the seal over the shrine. Okay, well, I found the first thing. I'm touching it, but it's not doing anything. Do I need to give myself, like, electricity? Is there something around here to give me electro? No. What? Okay. Well, there's obviously something that I need to do here. Because it's targeting. It's like auto-targeting it when I try to attack. No. Oh, there we go. Oh, the elemental energy. It's attracted slimes. Level 80 slimes. Electro slimes in the water, too. Oh, I see it. There's one leaning off the other direction, too. I can see one over there. And I can see what might happen when I... Oh. Hello. We fought you at that one boss before. Oh, it's sucking me! Now I have to... Why is the game getting really laggy? Now I have to figure out... There.
We've broken one seal.
Don't you mean two? Okay, up this way it looks like. Hello. Oh, these guys hurt. And they're also floating somewhat out of my reach. I got an achievement. Open the shrine. We found a pearl. Is this the spirit pearl? Oh, wow, that was it. Oh, what is that? A sunny loach. Give me a loach pearl. That's new. I don't think I've collected anything like that before. Next up is go to the fang. The fong. The fondongo. Did I activate this? I must have. I don't remember activating it. My brain does not have any memory of this. Okay, hold on. Let me go back to the island quick. Not that I need to go back to the island, but let me go back to the island quick.